When you're measuring certain ingredients like molasses or maple syrup or honey, it's hard to get every last bit out of the measuring cup. Here's a good trick. Take your measuring cup and give it a good spray with nonstick cooking spray. Then you take your sticky ingredient, fill the measuring cup, and then add it to your recipe. There you go. Not a drop wasted.